sea. Trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight, but it's bound to take your life. Little bad moon on the rise.
Out.
Yeah, that's cool.
So is it true?
Is what true?
You hanging out with Spencer behind my back?
Of course not, babe. Why would you think that?
Oh, man, just forget it.
Okay, well, we better go catch up with them.
All right, I'll just put this back real quick. Hey, babe, you dropped it.
Lucas later if you want to come over.
No.
Are you hanging out with Ivy then?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I was just wondering.
All right, man. Well, hey, I gotta go catch my bus, so I'll catch you later.
All right, man. Catch you later.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, man. Can I come over?
Yeah, what's wrong? Sound upset.
I'll tell you once I get to your house.
Yeah, okay. All right, yeah, I'll be in the back. I'll just see when you get here. All right, bye.
Man, doesn't it? You know what else hurts? When your own friend that you trust with your own life stabs you in the back. Kind of ironic, isn't it? Thought we were friends, man. Thought we were friends.
Wow. Seriously though, guys, that was a good one. Come on.
No, seriously.
Whatever you guys say.
No, seriously, Lucas.
Wait, you guys are serious? Well, do you guys know where he's at?
We don't know.
Well, do
you think we can make it to your car?
I don't want to go out there again. It's either we do this now or he finds a way in here.
Listen, Sadie, there's three of us and one of him.
We need to do this now.
Let's go. One, two, three.
I think he's...
Probably shouldn't have left your keys in the car. Come on, Lucas. Make it fun for me.
Can't let you get to them.
Could have just avoided this. We were real friends, Lucas.
Where do we go now?
I don't know.
You know that either way, she's dead anyway.
Take me instead, okay?
Fine. You're so good, do you? You can play the entire time, just like we were.
See, Morgan, now you know what it feels like to get used. Imagine getting cheated on. That pain never goes away. Do you think we're that stupid? Do you think that we didn't know that we were being cheated on the entire time? And that you were covering for them? How stupid do you really think we are? I'm sorry.